Looks like Melvin is making a run for it. Well, a waddle for it. Your minions seem bewitched. It does have a haunting beauty to it. Perhaps we should stay a while. Revel in the melody. Oh, my feet, Master. I can't stop them. Oh, I'm dancing. I'm actually dancing. So often, the great die before their time. Oh. His music will live on in our hearts.
Pull me!
You won't be following that tub of lard until you fix that wheel, sire. You are not flame-proof, Master! Enlist the aid of the red minions. Only their skin can absorb the flames. This for one bloated halfling hero. They could feed 100 minions. The reds. Those halflings must be using them to start the cooking fires. We must use that wheel to control the flames. For you!
Yeah!
Yeah. Roasted in his own kitchen. There's something evilly poetic about that. More roast meat for Melvin. A good halfling is an on-fire and screaming halfling.
So small now. Come here.
That is concentrated evil, sire. It accumulates in those of an especially evil disposition. Now you've dealt with Melvin, you should endeavor to find our fiery friends. Look after them, and they'll look after you. Just like one big evil family. As I explained, Reds are fire immune, but they also have a powerful ranged attack. Summon some Red, sire. If I think you should have a little practice, sire. Select your Reds. Now sweep your Reds into that fire barrier over there. Proud.
Oh!
This is Red Life Force, sire. It will allow you to summon more Reds. That's the Red Minion Hive Master. Summon enough Reds to carry it to the Waypoint Gate. Reds! Ha ha! rounds. Reds. Brown. You choose all. Browns. To test out your reds on those halflings. Recall your reds from the red hearth and commence the fry and die, sire. You cannot reach them from here. You must reposition your reds for maximum flaming carnage. You choose all browns, reds, sire. You can hold the position of your minions by placing guard markers for them. Browns. Reds. Browns.
All.
See? Now they are holding off the cooks. You can sweep your browns to that fire wheel. Reds. Browns. Choose all! There were flames! There was carnage! Well done, sire!
Leader of the Firestarters, Exploder of Melvin Underbelly.